Hey folks, it's about it's beginning of March, getting a little warm up here. Still waiting for my well to thaw out. Hopefully it happens this week, but I figured I might as well get some work done on the greenhouse because I'm gonna be needing it soon. So I'm gonna work here on this front face, try to get some siding on this today. And I want to make sure that this siding, I want it all to line up with the going up the gable and down this face as well. So looks like I'm gonna make it happen here. But, so what I'm saying is, when siding comes around here, I want it to match going this direction too. So that means I've got to continue the line down from that gable to make that happen. So we'll see how it goes here and see if I can get some done before dark. Oh, look who's sitting out in the big tree. The old hawk is waiting for me to let the chickens out. I got news for him. I'm not going to let him out. He's still got feathers in his mouth from attacking one of my prize hens last fall. Okay, I'm gonna get to work.
Gotta follow the steep and the winding road. At 1,000 feet, a ladder comes your load. 1,000 more, feeling light as air. Happiness like this is rare. And I'm going down to the general store in the cowboy bar right next door. Gonna dance to the local band and raise a glass to this mountain land. Raise a glass to this mountain land. You can use your head or you can use your heart, but be sure that you try with all your might to make your heavy load seem light. And I'm going down to the general store in the cowboy bar right next door.
Hey folks, usually you start siding normally from you start at the bottom and work your way up. So because I did those gable ends first, I gotta work my way down. So what I do is I just start a nail. I don't finish nailing it off until I get the next piece slid underneath here where it goes, and then I'll nail them off. So anyway, just a small detail in case you're wondering.
planting trees. And I'm going down to the general store in the cowboy bar right next door. Gonna dance to the local band and raise a glass to this mountain land. Raise a glass to this mountain land.
Alrighty, now we got the side siding installed there. I'm gonna paint this probably over this, even though it's been stained, but I'm gonna run a bead of silicon down here. And well, my camera shut off on me there, but anyway, you wanna bring both sidings together here on this corner. And I'll have to figure out how I'm gonna finish that, because I want a clean look to it. I don't want any trim on the corner, so however I do it, I'll have to run a bead of silicone down through that to water, make it watertight, and then paint over it. So now I'm going to get set up on this side here and start applying siding in here. Looks like my window panel or door panel there's got some condensation in it. Hopefully with a roof over that thing, it'll dry out, but we'll see. Might have to swap that one out for the end door that's still clear, because this will be the main south side. Okay, I'm going to keep moving here before it gets dark.
Cradle me through your boulders and twisted trees. Arizona, hold me tight through the bright, unquiet night. Arizona, let me in. Arizona, let me in.
giant sky. I wish this lonely mountain road would